the men. Beautiful aerial shot there of the Medeo Sports Complex outside of Almaty. This is the final day of speed skating. And this is the mass start. First, the women. This is the first time this event has ever been competed at a Winter Universiade. And as you can see, very different than most long track speed skating events. It'll bear a little more similarity to what you see in short track. But of course, this is over a much longer distance. And there you see, with helmet number 13, Anna Pristalova of Russia. She recently set a personal best in the 500 meters of 42.05 seconds in Moscow, but this is, of course, much longer than that sprint distance. She was 20th here in the 1500 meters and 12th in the 5000. Behind her in helmet 18, you just saw there Anna Muzika of Ukraine. She's trying to keep pace with the Russian. Also in this race, in helmet number 2, Jun Yejin of Korea. She won a gold yesterday in the team pursuit. There's Pristalova, now onto the final lap. You can tell her legs are burning, just trying to get through this final stretch. And she's beaten out not just Jun, but also Nene Sakai, silver medalist in the 5,000 meters and a bronze in the team pursuit. And there you see Pristalova working her way towards the gold medal. And she will cross in a time of 10 minutes, 43.74 seconds. The silver will go to Sakai of Japan and the bronze to Jun of Korea. This is a points race, so you'll see the standings there as the athletes earn points throughout the course of the race.